Today, we will understand fractions by paper folding method. For better understand, let's discuss what is fraction. When we divide a whole into equal parts, that is called fractions. Example, 1 by 2 and 3 by 4.
Look friends, I have taken a fraction 3 by 5. Here, 3 is the numerator, middle one is divided by and 5 is denominator. That means numerator divided by denominator. Friends, I have taken another fraction 2 whole 1 by 7. Here, 2 is the whole part, 1 is the numerator and 7 is the denominator.
Friends, fractions are of 3 types. 1. Proper fraction. Fractions which have denominators greater than numerators or numerators smaller than the denominators are called proper fraction. Example, 1 by 2 and 3 by 4. 2. Improper fractions. Improper fractions are fractions in which denominators are smaller than numerators or numerators are bigger than the denominators. This is called improper fractions. Example, 3 by 2 and 5 by 4. 3. Mixed fraction. Fractions in which there are whole parts and fractional part. The fractional parts must be of proper fraction. Example, 3 whole 1 by 7 and 5 whole 8 by 9. Please do not skip the video. Watch the video till the end to understand the fraction. Hello everyone, I am Anubhav Mandal. Welcome to our favorite channel. Let's explore with Anubhav. Videos. Do you want to watch? The link is in the description box below. By watching this video, we will able to understand new topics and we will have fun. Friends, this video is part 1 of operations of fractions. Very soon, I will upload other parts of fraction to understand fractions clearly. So friends, do not miss the video. So let's get started. For this activity, we need some materials. So let's see. We need a whiteboard. Here, I have taken different colored of chart papers. I have drawn the circles using pencil compass and cut it using scissors. A blue sketch pen, thick and thin marker, scale and duster. So let's start the paper folding activity of fractions. Before we start, we will make a circle using compass. Here I have drawn a circle. Now I am cutting. So let's start the paper folding activity of fraction. First, we have one whole. Look friends, this circle is not divided into equal parts. So it is one whole. Now we will write. One whole. So this circle now represents one whole. Here I have taken a yellow paper. Now we will represent 1 by 2 or half with this paper. For that, first make a center the both sides in the middle of the circle. Now we will fold it. Make sure that the center is on the fold. Now open it. So see, we have represented 1/2 half. Now we will highlight the folded region. Now I have highlighted the folded area. Now we will write 1/2 on the both sides. So friends, our fraction circle of 1/2 or half is ready. I have already marked the center in the middle of the page on both sides. First, for getting 1/4, we will fold it like what we done in 1/2. Now slowly fold it. Now we will again fold it like this. Now unfold it. So see, here I have made 4 equal parts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we will highlight the folded area. Now we will write.
1/4.
Now we will cut. We should cut up to the center. Now the fraction circle of 1/4 or 1/4 is ready. I have taken another circle to represent 1/8. For making 1/8, first we need to make a center on both sides. Now we will make 1/2. Now we will make half of half to make 1/4. Now we will lift one flap and fold it. On the another side, lift one flap and fold it to make 1/8. Now open the paper. So see, we have 8 equal parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. We will highlight the folded area. Now I have highlighted the folded area. Now we will write 1/8. Now we will cut up to the center. So now our fraction circle for 1/8 is ready. In this way, we can make 1/16 and more. So that's all for today. Friends, wait for the next video. In that video, you will see surprising fraction paper folding activity. So friends, don't miss the video. I hope now we are able to understand fraction. Right friends? Very soon we will meet with our part 2 of fractions. So friends, don't forget to like and share. And those who have subscribed my channel, I want to say thank you to them. And if you are new in my channel, then please subscribe my channel and support me. So take care, stay safe and healthy. Bye bye.